pulls in the tarot and how they can fuck with your mind. Let's talk about that for a second, because I've been getting some weird ass cards. And today I pulled, do you see this? Do you see how ominous this looks? Is that gonna focus? There we go, look at that. Granted, I pulled a reverse, but I've been playing with reversals more so because I don't know, sometimes I'm like, I don't really quite remember what that card means. And so I've been, because I haven't pulled it in several months, so I kind of feel like I can't read a reversal if I don't know the cards inside and out, maybe, I don't know. And like this shit comes up. The Ten of Swords. Like, how is that? That is not a happy image. Like, you can just look at that and go, no, no, no. But that's just for a daily draw. Like, I'm not supposed to freak out about it. I'm not supposed to get too much into it because this ends at the end of 24 hours. This pull isn't supposed to be anything dramatic. It's supposed to be just a something to reflect on right now. Now, granted, it's reversed, so it's kind of the opposite meaning of it. Which, from what I could tell, was like, walk away from the melodrama. What are you addicted to that is not helping you anymore? Move the fuck on a bit. Like, maybe the whole reason you can't get away from bad shit this way, if it's upright, is because you're too drawn into it. That's what I picked up from the card and from the guidebook. But when it's reversed, maybe I am walking away from it. Maybe it is better. Maybe I'm finally leaving behind some bad thoughts, some drama, some whatever. But oh my goodness, all day long I pulled this and I was just like, kind of like waiting. Like, what drama's gonna hit? What's gonna happen? What in the world is gonna land on me? And some days I really like that because, you know what, it's just a card, it's just for the day. If the tower happens and the whole day falls apart, well then I know that that day fell apart, but I don't have to worry about tomorrow. Maybe not though. Maybe this is gonna reflect somewhere else. Maybe something else is going to follow me melodramatic-ish. I don't know. I do not know. All I know is that these daily draws have been very interesting because now tomorrow I have to put this down and I have to pull another card. I have to pick something else and see what the hell that brings. Cause some days I'm like, yeah, no, it definitely is that. I can totally see where things pick up. Teachers appear and I find new parts of YouTubers and people that I want to follow and watch and take their content. You know, a card mentions getting my shit done and using my own skills. And I do that. I focus and I get so much done. I feel so empowered for that day. The tower comes and something falls apart that really damn well needed to, so I can do a better thing. But what is this? There's still some cards where I'm just like, why? If you've seen my video about the tarot card I hate to pull, I have not pulled that on a daily draw yet. Thank goodness. No temperance here. But this other stuff is still worrying. So how do you guys deal with daily draws? How do you deal with something like this, where it's ominous and you have to, ominous? Is that the word? Ominous? I can say it, maybe not, who knows. How do you deal with that? How do you deal with a card that you pull in a daily draw and you're just like, yes? No? Maybe? Are you on edge all the time? Are you just telling yourself it'll appear when it'll appear? Someone put down on some of my videos or something. They were like, you know what I do? I pulled at the end of the day and see how it reflects, so I'm not constantly worried about it or thinking of how it could affect my life. That is a positive thing, and wouldn't I get pull cards like this? It really wonders for me. I'm like, oh yeah, no, that makes sense. But another way is I feel like maybe I would not look into the message enough, you know, not really wonder, well, how would this apply to my day? I like pulling at the beginning because I know that, hey, maybe there's something here. Maybe there is something I'm missing or something I need to be looking out for. It makes me a little more aware of my actions throughout the day. It makes me cautious and makes me a little more, I don't know, attentive to my actions, my thought process, all of that, especially if it's something like this where I'm like, okay, where are you being dramatic, Sam? Where are you going off on the rails? Where are you not lining up on something? And you need to focus on that. This Ten of Swords is telling you, stop it, knock it off, walk away. And help. I hope that helps me grow, but who knows? Anyway, thank you for tuning in to this lovely little rant. I make new videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.